Praying from Psalm 132, verse 14. This is my resting place forever, he said. I will live here, for this is the home I desired. Father God, thank you that you call me your resting place forever. You call your church to be your resting place forever. You promise to live here, to make your permanent home here. For this is the home you desired. Yes, Lord, reveal to me, reveal to us your heart's desire for a home. Unveil your desire for a resting place where you can call it home, where you love to live and dwell in. Jesus, at this very moment, I turn all of my attention to you. I turn all of my desires to you. I want to know more of your desire for a home. Burn in me this deep desire for a home. You are whom I desire. You are whom I long for. Jesus, I long for you. I am thirsty for you. Come and make your resting place here with me.是的，阿爸父，谢谢你说，这就是你永远安息之所，你要住在这里，因为是你所愿意的，是你所渴望的。主，把你向着你的心腹的渴望，主啊，对着我的渴望，对着教会的渴望，更深的开启。主，我要真的认识到，理解到，体会到你这燃烧的渴望，就是要永远与我们住在一起。你也要成为我们永远安息之所。 Jesus, thank you that you have come to be a resting place, and you desire to find this resting place in us. Keep drawing us, keep revealing to us your desire for a resting place where you can call home, a permanent home. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your desire. Thank you for the Holy Spirit to keep revealing, keep drawing us to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Our waiting on the Lord time ends here. May the Lord bless you. 我们今天等候神的时间就停在这里。愿神大大的祝福你。